Hello everybody, I am Joan from Colorido. Today I want to introduce you a very hot sale machine, printer machines for recently really popular in China. Look here, this is the finished film, printed film made by this machine. Look here we already loaded the files. It's 6 parts. Sorry, now it's a Chinese version. Okay, here is the car. This is the file which we will print soon. Okay. Here we already load all films. We will print this film. Look here. This is back of the printer. Here we load the plastic film here, and here CMYK and white, total five inks, five colors. Here we already make everything ready, so I just put here, now it's pause, click here, it will start to print. This printer's width is 60 centimeters. Here is 60 centimeters. We use I3200 Epson head, two heads. The speed is around 10 meters per hour. So seven square meters per hour. This machine called after trade machine. We use the hot melt powder. Look here, this is the hot powder. Hot melt powder, look here. And after this machine, it will be melt. Finally, look here, this is the finished one. Very pretty color. Then we can use this printed film on our t-shirt, or no matter whatever the material it is. Look here, I want to show you here, like this one. It's printing colorful ink first, then it will print the white ink. Look here, this one is colorful ink, CMYK. Then the second step, the machine print the white one. Then after this machine, it's called powder shaker machines. It will melt the powders, then cover the white ink. After melt, it's like a stick. It can stick on your fabric. Later, we will Later we will test those printed films. You can see how it could be magic. It's very easy to stick on your t-shirt, your other dress, anything, clothes. Thank you. Today is our first introduction for this how to say DTF printer. If you need more information, just let us know. We will give you more details. Okay. Bye bye.